Mother, have some coffee. Mother. I cooked your favorite dish. Salted fish and egg and garlic rice. Are you okay, Mother? Just drink that later. Here, have some water first.
Yours costs too much.
Oh, good morning, Naya. What will it be today?
I'd like to have 2 kilos of milkfish, please.
All right, but the prices have gone up.
No, I hope it isn't so. But could you give me a discount since I buy here a lot?
If you were just my regular, you know?
And maybe you could add one of these, too.
All right. Now, how about some crabs or shrimp or whatever else you need? Oh, but I'll put this on your tab. Is that it?
Oh, yes, please. Add it to the list.
On your tab again? Naya, your dish is already a kilometer long.
Don't you like that, Miss Susan? It's like a marathon. At least you have a good sale from a pretty buyer from me.
A good sale indeed, in debt. Hmm?
Come on, I promise to pay you tomorrow. Promise, I will pay. And I think, Miss Susan, you should refrain from frowning. You know, luck might start frowning on you too, you'll see.
So how many kilos?
Just same as before. Miss Susan, aren't all of these rejects?
You're asking for too much already.
Oh, please, Miss Susan, please, just for me. I promise
all
to
right
pay tomorrow.
Then.
Trust me, you'll see I will pay
okay
on time.
Okay, here.
Thank you. Tomorrow, promise. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, don't you have anything for me?
Tomatoes.
Really?
Tomatoes,
I knew it's my lucky day. These will spoil soon anyway. That's okay, this is perfect.
Hey, those are
better
really
that
nice
we cook these before they start
probably
to spoil so we don't
lettuce
waste anything.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
That's great. Potatoes. Thanks a lot. This is a wonderful. Thanks.
Naya,
what have you got there, Miss Nana? Hang on. Wow, Miss Nana, fruit.
These are all for you.
Just like the others? Wow, this is just great. Thanks.
Naya, Naya, can you please have that? We have no more food at home.
That's what you always say.
All right, all right, all right.
Yes.
Hey, wait, wait. So what do you say to me?
Thanks, Naya. Now we have food at home.
Mother, come here quick.
Why?
Come, taste this. I think something is missing.
Missing?
What do you think?
I think you should add some more pepper.
Oh, pepper. I knew it was just pepper. Oh, Mother, you should realize how lucky you are that you've become a very good cook like me.
Whatever.
Is this okay?
Better.
Oh, my, it's very hot in here. Hang on a second, Mother. I'll go get my...
Naya, please, could you also get me my cigarettes?
Mother, you know that it's bad. Why don't you quit smoking already? Think of what will happen if you don't stop. What if something bad happens to you, or what if you died? Don't you pity me? I will be all by myself.
Don't you worry, Naya. I'm like a weed. Weeds do not die easily. Come on, Naya, just get them. I'm craving for a smoke.
You're unbelievable, Mother. You're so stubborn. Look at her, Daisy. Just look at your mother. She has become very hard-headed and stubborn. I sure you hope that you're not as hard-headed as she is.
Naya, will you stop acting that way? Just give me the cigarettes that I was asking for, okay?
See? So stubborn. I'm late. Where is...
Hey, sister, we're going to be late. Are you
okay?
No, I shall try to conceal this one on my face. Come quick, help me with this one.
Okay, give me that. I'll help you. Hurry! We're going to be late.
Mother sure knows how to aim. She always targets my face. It's so hard to conceal this. Hazel, can you still see?
Hey, wait, just hang on a second. There, that should do it. Make sure you're in touch from time to time, okay? Hurry up, sis! Wait, your report!
Hang on, where did I put it? All right, help me with all these.
Hold on! Okay, now let's go, go!
Oliver! Oh, Oliver! Yoo-hoo! Wakey, wakey, child! Oliver, Oliver!
You morning, dear Daddy. Child, you are going to be the death of me. Scaring me like that is so early in the morning. Where are you going? Come on, dear boy. You are supposed to have breakfast. Just a minute. Come on, Oliver.
Okay. I'm already late. Hey, bro.
Have breakfast first.
Listen, I won't eat breakfast anymore, okay? I'm running late.
Is that all you're going to have? Just a minute, Oliver. Oliver, wait a minute. Come on, you are going to kill me.
Stop it.
Wait a minute.
Okay, tell me. Have you taken a bath already?
Of course I did, Daddy. Sure? Here, smell me. Smell me. Smells like a baby, right?
Oh, yes. Wait. How about your underwear? Have you changed them?
Nanny, look. The police are coming there. The police are coming to get us. Over there at the back, Nanny. Look.
Here,
hurry,
over
hurry,
here.
Nanny. Go, hurry. Hurry. What's the smell?
Hey, Oliver, you're stealing flowers again.
Don't tell anyone.
For Miss Earth?
Is there anybody else?
Oh, okay, Mr. Wind. I thought only Nanny falls for your moves. So, has she looked at you yet?
Ivan, it seems that today is my lucky day. So, wish me luck.
Okay, good luck.
Ow. What was that for?
One.
I'm feeling good. I feel good. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I knew that I would now. Yeah. See you later, right? Okay? I'll catch you later, okay? I'll see you later and catch you later. So later we'll see and catch each other. Okay, brother? Drive safely and defensively. Bye, Nanny. You're looking good. I feel good.
I've been looking for you. I just wanted to give you something. Where is it? Here. Wait, where are you going? Hey, hold on. Don't leave. Hello. Aloha, Jasmine. Jasmine, I've been looking for you all morning. I just couldn't find you anywhere. But now that I found you, you better start talking to me. Jasmine. Jasmine, are you deaf? Are you blind? It's because of your hair, girl. Hey, girl, talk to me. What's wrong with you? Hey, don't run away. I just wanted to give you these. Flowers for you. Jasmine?
You know, Inaris, I think you're really cute, but you're, like, so weird.
Weird, huh? I'm weird. You know, Inaris, you're so weird, huh? What's the value of pie?
Pie? What do you mean pie? Coconut pie? Apple pie? Cherry pie? What pie?
Time's up. Excuse me.
Oh. He wants pie? I'll make him one.
Thank you.
Hi.
How's my report? My report.
Report? A report.
Thanks, girls.
Donald, how's my schedule?
Sir, you have an 8 a.m. meeting with the design team.
Can you move that to 9?
Sir, no, the board of directors meeting is at 9.
All right, please prepare my things then.
Yes,
and
sir.
Put them on my desk.
Yes,
good morning, Nadine.
Good morning, sir.
Put all my calls on hold for this morning. I'll just have to make one important call.
Okay.
Therefore, in conclusion, folklore has made a major contribution in the world of arts, inspiring masterpieces of literature, painting, music, and sculpture. Thank you.
Well done, Miss Rickeford. It was a very comprehensive report. Congratulations.
Wow, this is great.
Jasmine, when my turn comes, you'll write my paper too, okay? Okay? Thank you. Oh my gosh, that Jasmine is so gullible, don't you think so?
I know, but honestly, I like her.
You like her?
Yeah. It's because she has some use for you. Excuse me?
So now what? You know the answer yet? Huh?
Duh. The value of pi is 3.1416.
Wow. So okay, okay. That's very good. Okay, next question. What is the capital of Fiji?
The capital of Fiji is Suva. I didn't know that.
Yeah, like I care.
Yeah, like I care. I care. I care. I care.
I promise. I'll be there in a week. Or two. I'm not sure yet.
Can you be more specific then? In a week or in 2 weeks? When would it be?
But hon, you know so well I just can't leave our business here. Not now.
I miss you.
I miss you more.
Then come over soon.
I promise. I promise. I'll find a way. Okay?
But that's what you told me last week.
Come on, hon. I love you.
Guys, I want to get it. That's why you had. I just put that in your task.
Of course.
I knew you're such a fan of my chicken soup.
All right, then.
Let's go to it. Just have a
I'm very hungry now. You know what, friend? My customer last night had the worst meal of bread. I never knew that bad bread can reach
Barney,
that bad.
Barney, stop talking
Sorry,
about that. We have customers
eating.
His mouth
smelled like a sewer. Come on, what do you want? Come on, get some. What, here? Go, get him.
Mother? Mother?
Yes?
Please come here for just a moment. Come quick.
But why?
Just come, please hurry. Can you see that girl over there, Mother? That girl who's in red?
Yes.
You know, Mother, Daisy is just as tall as her. She's prettier, though.
What's wrong with you? Look at your stall. Flies are everywhere. Shoo them away and stop imagining things.
Just eat. Sister! Your mother is driving me crazy!
Bye, Jasmine.
my best friend.
Naya, give me some food. I'm so hungry.
Wait. I can feel your flaps, Fatso. All right.
Who's fat?
Mother, he wants to eat. Mother, he wants
Miss
to
Elena,
eat.
Miss Elena, how are you doing? Mm-hmm. Stop teasing me, Vani. I'm so
First
hungry.
Snack. I will just stay here then.
Here you go. This is
wow,
for you.
Beef
eat
soup.
It while it's still hot.
Wow, thank you so much.
All right.
Your beef soup's the best. Naya, how about some fish sauce?
Fish sauce?
Yes, please.
Why does everybody like fish sauce? You'll just end up with kidney stones. Okay, here you go. Have some more. So you'll wind up with kidney stones. There.
What's with the sermon? You still gave it anyway.
Haven't you noticed? You're already bloated. See, you're so bloated.
I can't help it.
That weirdo does nothing but pull pranks on me.
He's making me sick. What if he's your secret admirer? What if he's the one who keeps leaving flowers and yellow notes in your locker? I certainly hope not. But sister, what if it's really him?
Oh my, please. Don't let it be him. Anyone but not him.
Sister, will you stop doing that? You look like Sadako.
Sadako.
Jasmine is a secret admirer! You have a secret admirer!
Hazel?
You have a
Jasmine?
Secret admirer!
What's going on here?
Sorry, Mother. We're just clowning around.
Hazel, go to your room. Jasmine, did I hear it right? You have a secret admirer? Will you come here? Just look at yourself. You're uglier than the usual. You are just so ugly. I can't imagine what kind of man would fall for you. Unless you made the first move. I guess that's how it happened.
Keep on acting that way. I don't think she'll even notice you.
Ivan, don't you worry. I know she'll notice me. I know it's gonna happen. I can feel it in my bones. It's all just timing.
You know what, bro, honestly? I'm almost afraid to ask what your next strategy will be.
Oh, well. I hate how Mother can be such a killjoy. She ruined her mood.
As if you haven't gotten used to her.
Fine, I can't blame her. She's into menopause already.
Will you keep it down? She might hear you.
Oh, by the way, sister, what's the joke for the day? Come on, just so we can get back to our happy mood.
All right, then. Prepare yourself for this one.
All right.
Ta-da!
I got it!
Okay, now go on and read it.
Okay. Here it goes. Why is it that people's nostrils become bigger?
Why?
Because our fingers are growing bigger as well? Gosh, sister, his jokes are so outdated.
So what? It's still so funny. Let me read it again. Why is it that people's nostrils become bigger? Because their fingers are growing bigger.
Sister? Hey, you're so crazy. You really are going insane. This joke's not even funny. Why do you find it so hilarious?
Hey, what's so funny? What's that? Show it to me. What does it say? Psst, hey. What's wrong with you? I'm trying to talk to you. You know you got no breathing. Why don't you talk to me as a friend? As a human being? Please talk to me. Or maybe you like me. That's what people say, right? The more you hate, the more you love. Maybe you like oops, 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 oops. Ow! That hurt!
What's
ow!
What
What'd you do that for? You just stepped on me. Can't believe you did that. You're such a mean person. Hey, stop! Hey! Stop it, you're crazy! You can't hit me! Hey, stop it!
Miss Fontanilla, are you sorry?
No.
Why did you do it?
Because he hit me on the head.
And you, Mr. Inaris? What's your reason for hitting Miss Fontanilla?
I did it because I wanted to see her eyes.
Well, you should know that I have to report this incident to your parents.
No need, sir. I only had this
worry,
one little bump.
Okay.
See? You don't
My
have to bother. I'm okay.
Look
don't tell
hers.
Them.
It's really big.
Fine. So you two are okay. But the school library is not.
Punishment is way too much for what we did. This just isn't right. Just imagine, we'll have to fix all the books in this library for the rest of the term. I don't think it's right. That's so unfair. It's not that I'm blaming you, Jasmine. But you know what I think? I think I was right when I told him that you deserve the punishment more than I do. I mean, who started hitting whom? Was it me? No, it was you. It was you attacked first. I'm just a victim here. Yuck. That is so yuck. Yuck. Yucky. You yuck. Look. Your eyes are so full of snot. It's like snot with a face. Crazy, don't be paranoid. I was just joking. I was kidding. What do you want? Are you high? Finally, all the hard work and waiting have paid off. I finally got to see her eyes.
So you've finally seen this girl's eyes. What's the big deal? You've just ended up with that lump.
Naya, it was worth it, okay?
All right, then. If it's really worth it, would you tell me what exactly was in the eyes of your love?
Sadness. Overwhelming sadness, Nia.
Look at you. You make me sick. Do I have to tell you again? You're a girl, so act like one. What will other people say or think of me? That I'm not teaching you how to do things right? Go to your room now. Don't you appear before me looking like that.
Yes, Mother. My bump is bigger than his. He's such a jerk that I really made sure that I hit his foot real hard.
At least Jasmine noticed me. That should be okay, right?
Bro. If you really want Jasmine to fall in love with you, try acting normal for a change.
Ivan, this is normal.
Okay, okay. Let me rephrase that. Not your kind of normal. Oliver, you still can't understand it, can you? You speak a different language that not everybody can understand.
How come you can?
Bro, I have no choice. You're my brother.
So, not my kind of normal. Do you think that'll work? Jasmine, wait for me! Wait a minute! Stop it! What was that for? That was painful! Why did you hit me? What did I do? Why are you so mad at me? You're the one who's annoying here. You always have your head down. You're always looking at the ground. What's wrong? What's wrong? Are you mute? Maybe you're deaf. I bet you have plaque. You have bad breath, huh? 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 All I wanted to do was smell your breath. Was that so bad? Hey! Hey!
Mr. Kajo! I
Leia.
Can see you.
This is a good friend. She's just a friend.
Really?
You and your daughter don't know how to keep
Excuse
a promise.
Me.
You said you were gonna pay, but until now I haven't gotten any. And you have the guts to hide whenever I drop by to collect money.
Miss,
where is the money?
Miss Pasing, it's too early in the morning to be stressed out. Tell me, what is it that's bothering you?
Don't tell me you don't know. I'm stressed out because of you. Where's the payment that you promised me? You know it's the last day of the month, you liars.
You see, Miss Pasing, we're still saving up for it.
But it's already the last day of the month. That is exactly the same thing you told me last month, and also the month before that, huh? I'm so tired of your promises.
That's exactly my point, Miss Pasing. Maybe we can pay for everything next month.
Oh, Naya's right, Miss Pasing. 1 month promise.
Don't you give me that promise again. I am so fed up. Look, I have troubles of my own. You need not add more to it.
Oh, I hate to tell you this, Miss Pasing. I know that you have lots of problems already. This is why if I were you, I would start looking for my husband and see for myself what he's up to.
What's that? What are you saying?
I just saw Mr. Kajo. There, just outside the street. I saw him flirting with that girl Lala.
What? My husband Kajo?
Yes, ma'am.
Kajo!
Oh, no,
you
better
right
get
here
there
this
fast.
Minute. Kajo!
Is that
Kajo?
True?
My mother, it is true.
What's that? Oh, come on, just share it with me, please. What is it? Huh? When are you going to talk to me? Hey, Jasmine, what's your problem? I'm talking to you. What's wrong? Do I have bad breath, huh?
I wonder who among these guys could be my secret admirer. Oh, I don't not like a guy who's so in love with himself. I don't like that guy either. Seems like he doesn't have a sense of humor.
Jasmine,
why wouldn't you let me
wait a minute.
Go, Oliver?
Jasmine, we still have to work. That's
what's
why I was running
you?
After
why
you.
Can't you just
come
mind
on.
Your own business.
Smells good.
Just
come
let
on,
go of
Jasmine.
Me.
I can't let you go.
Oliver, let me go.
I can't let go of you. Just come with me.
What's
come on.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, Jasmine. What year were you born in? Because me, I was born in the year of the monkey. Monkey.
So that's why you act like one.
Huh? Did you say something? What was it? What did you... Jasmine, I was just trying to talk to you. You're 18 now, right? That's right, you're 18. So you're 2 years younger than me, and that makes you a... what does that make you? Dog. Year of the dog. That's the year you were born in. I get it now. It's no wonder you act that way. Now I know. Oops, take it easy. See, you're doing it again. Your looks can kill me anytime. Can you relax? Ouch. Jasmine. Why are you so annoyed? I don't have anything against dogs. Dogs are loyal, lovable. In fact, I'm very fond of dogs. How about you? Do you like monkeys? Hey, do you want to kiss?
You know in Hong Kong, they butcher monkeys and cook them in a stew. I like stew. Do you want me to butcher you?
Yes! Yes! You talked to me at last! Yes, yes! You want a horse? Best friend, I'm so happy today!
Oh, really?
Yes!
You know, I just have this feeling.
Give me that.
Oh, thanks. Anyway, I have that feeling that you and that Jasmine will go well together because you're both crazy.
Come on.
So, Oliver, tell me about this girl. Anything, like, how does she look like? Does she even look human?
Oh, Jasmine? Of course she's pretty. Although she's a little bit on the chubby side. Long hair, fair skin, and a bit tall.
Really?
She's very pretty, yet simple.
You seem to like her a lot. Wait,
Mother?
Mother? Mother, are you okay? I told you so, Mother, that you have to stop smoking. That does it. You're just making yourself worse. Don't you see? Mother, you're so stubborn.
Oliver, will you listen to your friend here? She sounds like my grandmother.
You know what, Nay is right. Smoking won't do you any good.
See?
You know, it's better if you just quit. That way you'll be able to breathe properly.
I don't see the point. Just don't mind me. Oh, well, I'm going home now, okay? Naya?
Oh, wait up!
Yes.
Just make sure everything's
in place.
Miss Elena,
let me take you home.
Huh?
I said I'll take you home.
You don't have to. I'll go home by myself. You don't have to give me a ride, Oliver. I'm fine.
Huh?
Your car might just get dirty. Look at me.
It's all right. I really don't mind. My car's always been dirty.
If you insist.
See you, best friend. We'll go ahead, okay?
Wait, don't leave yet, Oliver.
Why?
Wait. Make sure you take care of my mother. Drive safely, okay? Make sure my mother gets home safe
Naya,
or help her in big
take
trouble.
Look. Your mother is a star.
Your mother rides a BMW while you're in a pedicab.
Shut up, you two.
Be safe going home.
Bye, best friend.
Good night. Bye.
So, you finally met her and even got to hold her hand. So what's next?
She must fall in love with me.
Fall in love with you. Bro, for that, you'll need all the love in the world.
Ah.
guess.
Mother, are you okay there?
Just one, please.
Mother, here we go again.
Oh, please, Nia, just let me.
Look at her, Daisy. She just wouldn't listen to me. I don't think she will ever stop until her lungs burn out. How I wish you were here with us. So you yourself can tell her. Maybe you can get her to listen to you. It seems like she doesn't want to listen to what I'm saying. But it's a good thing. You're not here. I bet you're very happy that you didn't grow up here. But do you know what, Daisy? I'm missing you so much.
Library work? You went home at this hour just for library work? Will you be honest with me? You just went out with some guy.
Oh, Mother.
You're a liar. Don't you ever lie to me again, young woman. Me of all people. No, Larry, leave this to me. I'm just trying to put some sense in this young woman's mind. Jasmine, you are still so young.
Yolanda.
But all you can think of is having a boyfriend. There. That's what you deserve.
Just get the kids.
All right, Father. Take care of Daisy while I'm out, okay? Father! 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 Father!
From this day on, it will only be just you and me. Just let them be. We don't have a place in their lives, just as they don't have a place in ours.
Mother, don't worry. I never got to talk to her anyway. It was just a short peek. It was quick.
Even so, I don't want you to go there ever. Why are you such a stubborn girl?
I just take after you, Mother.
I was not trying to be funny, Nia.
Mother, isn't this what they call destiny?
I don't know what you mean by that, Nia.
You hid them from me for 18 long years. And I've been cleaning this house every day for 18 years. I never thought the answer is just in that small envelope in my cabinet. Isn't that destiny, Mother?
What were you thinking? You know we're having a difficult time. Get rid of it. I don't intend to be a driver all my life.
mother say you have to use the baby. Please promise me. You won't lose it, okay? I don't want our baby to get hurt. From now on, I will be the one who will do all the chores around here. I'll take care of you and the baby.